In Rehoboth this morning, fire destroyed several businesses, including a brewery and a gym. An employee at a nearby Dunkin' Donuts spotted the flames on Park Street just before 3 this morning. There were only a couple of fire hydrants in the area, and water tankers had to be brought in. The building was home to a realty company, Anawan Brewing, the house of fitness, and a restaurant that was under construction. Fortunately, no one was hurt.